Welcome back to Command & Conquer, Dawn of Tomorrow, and welcome to the next mission for the Forces of Tomorrow. Despots of North Africa, angry over their tyranny broken by my rule, have descended upon the people, seeking to reassert their authority. My people cried out for me for help, and I shall answer. I shall take their forces I have nearby and use them to protect the medical facilities in the town. As long as they remain standing, my power here is unquestionable, and these terrorists will crumble underneath my heel.
Reinforcements have arrived.
All right, here we go. We've got an assortment of troops here, as well as an MCV. So you just get over here. You can probably get rid of a couple of force we have here. There we go. Of course, these are anti-infantry vehicles, so it's not the best matchup here. But we'll try. Yeah, we can take some pot shots here. That's not that big of a deal. Come over here. You deploy yourself here. Let's get a power plant. You know what? You just come over here. Pop you down here. Let's get a redoubt. So we have a bunch of hospitals here, which we have to defend. There we go. Let's make some space here because we will need it. Okay, you want trouble? Okay. Can have that. Or maybe not. There we go. Got some extra money here. So let's pop down one of you here as well. Let's get another power plant here because these redoubts here, they really eat your power. Let's get you over here. It's a lot of infantry, but I mean the readouts are very good against infantry units, so that's not too much of an issue. Wow. Well, guess though you just popped up in time here. These vehicles here, I'm not sure how I feel about those. But well, we'll see. Don't really have much space here, so. You know what, we only have to keep the hospitals alive, so. Sorry, you're in my way, sir. Let's get one going down here as well, maybe. Oh, careful. Oh, don't want to lose you now. You kill these guys here first, or you don't, and you just get yourself killed. That's another possibility here. Yeah, that's not so hard, but you know what? You blow up these buildings here, you do that. Don't blow up my construction yard, however, we don't really need that. Okay, there we go, that's better. So you kill this infantry here. Kill the infantry. That's better, thank you. Probably going to need an eternity to kill that tank. So there we go. You can help out here, even though. No. Okay, so you check. Let's go down south here. Let's rebuild you again. This is just infantry, that's fine. You help out here because we will need that. Even though, to be honest, these RPG troopers aren't that great against. That's a lot of infantry that gets sent after, but wow, those guys just died in like 2 seconds. I mean, that horde of infantry looks very scary, but it's really not that scary, is it? So let's get a propaganda center. Need more space here. You know what? You just have to go here. There you go. More of you guys here. You're not the problem. Heavier stuff would be. Like these guys here. Not a fan of that. Ooh. That's no good. Okay, at least yeah, you face these guys. Yeah, there we go. That still wasn't so great. Yeah, the infantry is not the problem whatsoever with the readouts here, but the vehicles most definitely are. So let's rebuild you once more. And then we need to rebuild that power plant as well. So you're outranging these, so that's not so great. We can fix. Oh snap. This is not good at all, but at least you can focus on the flame tanks now, so I guess that's good. So you come over here, you get me one or two more of these, which doesn't take particularly long now that we have a bunch of barracks. Why are you... Okay. Thank you for coming to range. That actually worked quite well. It took the bait. Yeah, kill these guys here first. Then you can kill the tank. Takes forever, but that's good enough. Almost there. Thank you. Good, good, good. So once we have vehicles, we should be... Oh, not a fan of that. Okay, you help out here. Good, 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 good. There we go. This is going to make a difference. Oh yeah, medium tanks. So they don't seem to be sending anything except for... What can I do with you here? I'm not quite sure. We'll think about that later. Just come over here. Oh, you can't get through here because there's this well here in the way. Sorry, village well. This is a very tough well. Okay, let's get a communications center. And oh, this is already the edge of the map, okay. Fine with me. Okay, so you just hang out. Oh, look at that. You know what, can we just kill you from here? Not with these tanks. Really? You can't? Come on, can't we? You can't reach that. Don't tell me you can't. Okay, we're not going to play that game. They sure love to send their hordes of infantry here. Oh yeah, you got distracted again, and it was to your detriment. It's okay. Another readout is on the way. Okay, let's build... Ooh, missile carrier, yes please. These are very expensive, but they're also very useful, because their range is great. Why did I build it like this? No, I don't want that, sorry. So you just stay here. You will be support here. Wow, so you came out of the factory and immediately gunned down that guy. Oh, actually, you gunned that guy down before you came out of the factory, so... That was a tad silly, but I like it. Also flame tanks. So let's do this the correct way this time. So you want? I think I can actually sell the propaganda center here. There we go, that's better. So you shall destroy this barracks here. I'm not sure whether one... Yeah, you can destroy that, so you... You shall... You know what? Just hang out here. That should... I think you still have enough range to... Oh, hello. Looks like those guys down there didn't like that. You know what? That's okay. I don't like you either. See, but we're the good guys. We're fighting other bad guys, you see. There we go. And let's see... Well, let's just kill whatever they have left here. Can you reach that guy? Oh, you can reach this guy. Yeah, you can. Nice, nice. Wait, where did you lose a unit? Oh, you just came into range of that thing. That's fine. So you just... There was the sound of... Yeah, you can destroy that tower. Unless it's... No, you always fire slightly faster than the repair rate. That's good then. You come down here as well, and let's get some flame tanks. Yeah, these medium tanks plus flame tanks essentially gives us all the firepower we need. So they oh, I mean, these guys still have a range, but there we go. So that's better. See, there's no reason to let's go all the way around here. I think is so. There's not a base. I guess these are also off-map reinforcements because they sure, unless there's like a really small barracks hidden in this piece of the shroud, which seems rather unlikely, does it not? Can you come over here? You hang out here. There we go. And I suppose you can hang out here. Why not? May as well do something useful with you.
Construction complete.
There we go indeed. Oh, look at you guys here. And now you're dead. Yeah, the infantry is not the problem here whatsoever. Then maybe hang out here, because we don't want to get our units destroyed prematurely. Yeah, with these guys here, even the flame tanks are not a problem. And another one of you, and then we're going to... we'll check out... there should already be another base here. Yeah, in fact, like, we can already see it. There we go, goodbye. Oh, flame tank. They've got their own flame tanks here. There we go, so let's destroy you. Alright, no more infantry here. Destroy that first. There we go, goodbye. Yeah, this is the war factory actually weaker than the barracks? I think it is. But I mean, come on. It's also a bigger target, so it's easier to hit with something like artillery. That's nice, nice, nice. There we go.
Bow before your future king.